One man has died, two others are injured after a shooting in Greensboro. Officers responded to Meadowville Lane around 7 last night, finding three victims in the parking lot. Officers say Marquise Taliaferro died from his injuries. The two other men went to the hospital with critical injuries. No word on any possible suspects.